People like me, for generations, she has been the stalwart of not only the fight for Māori land rights, but the fight for kaupapa Māori, wherever it might be, whatever the kaupapa is, education, housing, land rights, water rights, you name it. And to be here, you know, celebrating actually her passing more than mourning is a great privilege. And I think a lot of young people, particularly, I've seen a lot of young people here over the last couple of days, just not... being here around her, but also around the other people over multiple generations that have come from her fight. Iritana, Tapipirangi is here, Nada Glavish is here. You know, it's amazing.